Keller's got it out high, looking for a wrist shot. He scores! Clayton Keller got it through, and he's made it 2-0.
What a start for the pesky Yotes. All over it. You get one, and the second one right behind it. You win a faceoff. Galchenyuk wins that draw. Clayton Keller just winds it up and lets it go. He uses a couple players as a screen. Clayton Keller. Five hole on Louis Domingue. Off the defenseman's glove right there, the right glove. And that puck just drops just enough.